Hey guys, 67 back again, and for the second tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to use a feature called arrays. And so let's start off by making a sphere, and let's make it a bit smaller. And what we do is we go here, go to array, and we drag the sphere under array, and what will happen, it will create a set. If you want, you can click on array right here. And you can change the radius, so if you want it to be 2500 meters, so it'll be pretty wide, right? Or, and you can change the number of copies, so